And don't you be proud of it, because you got one too, but you just got to start using it for God. We just don't use the Bible sometimes. That's all I can say. Use what you got for the Lord. Some folks say, if you don't use it, you'll lose it.
Y'all excuse me, I was expecting more members, so I'm trying to work it around.
As I said before he said anything just now, you don't have to worry, he'll put it in place. I'll tell you, the man got the talent, y'all. I just can't help but give a better credit while credit is due and while you can hear it. I didn't even know who he was, but I started asking questions about it when I first heard him up there at the hotel one night. I didn't know nothing about it, but I can vouch for him because I sure heard him. So you know, you got it together. God is so good.
Yeah.